Hello viewers, this is Acholofi once again. Welcome to this new video where I'm going to answer a few of the questions that I have received on the most recent community post, which was about how to make money on YouTube as a complete beginner. And in this post I have shared a playlist where you'll find videos about how to get started on YouTube from the beginning, and you'll find the answers of what you need to start a YouTube channel, 6 ways you can make money on YouTube, how to create and set up a YouTube channel like a professional YouTuber, and other important things that you need to get started on YouTubing. All right, and some of you guys has made comments, as you can see 14 comments, and I noticed that these comments actually containing some questions as well, and in this video I'm going to answer all of the questions that I already know about. So let's start. So here the first one is from Gaurav Patel, who made this comment. Hey brother, I am very shy boy. I don't find any good topic of YouTube video and I have fear of camera for showing face. So how can I find good niche and start with it? A great question, brother. Thank you very much for asking. And you mentioned here that you are shy, but I don't think you are that much shy, because to ask a question like this, it takes courage, it takes guts. And a shy person could never make this question, so I don't think that you are shy, so please don't worry about that. And then what you have got here, you are not getting any video topic which you can make videos about without even showing face. So let me motivate you, or let me give you a good information from my end, all right, by showing you my real example. So let's move here, and if you just notice here, I have uploaded about 146 videos on my YouTube channel. And if you just notice each one of these videos, okay, almost all of the videos, I didn't show my face. You will find my face showing up, or I am actually talking in front of camera in only 6 videos from these 146 total videos of this YouTube channel, okay. So you actually don't need to show your face to get started or to make videos for a YouTube channel, all right. And now you also asked about you are not getting video topics. So when you have made this comment on this community post, I believe you're following me for quite a long time, and if it is right, then I believe you must watch some of my playlists videos. For example, I'm taking this one as an example. Okay, so here in this playlist, I have shared videos about data entry and web researching. So if you have watched all of these videos or some of these videos, the intention was to learn from the video, and to learn properly, you need to do the practice. Am I right? I believe I am. Okay, so when you practice some work, you actually got the better idea or better knowledge about the specific skill that you just practiced about. So after practicing, you already know that skill. And in this case, what you can do, whenever you have just learned a new skill, you can start recording a video about this specific topic or this specific subject, and you can make video and share it on your YouTube channel. And this is what actually I have done. So if you just click on my videos and go to date edit oldest, then you will find random videos here. As you can see, I just learned how to withdraw money from Pioneer to a local bank, and it was only 3 minutes and 49 seconds of video. I just shared my experience that I just learned recently, or maybe I've been using for a long time, but I got the idea to make a video about that. And if you just notice the next video, which one was verify email address without sending email. So the same thing, I just learned about a new skill and I just shared. So that's how it actually works, and that's the process you can take to make videos and to grow on YouTube. And let's talk about let me give you some other video topics that if you don't want to record your computer screen and don't want to share your experience, let me give you some other topics that you can chose. As I love traveling, I believe almost all of the peoples in this earth actually loves traveling. So if you are one of them, then what you can do whenever you are traveling or whenever you are going to your friend's house, what you can do in the middle road, you may going to find some beautiful places, or you are actually traveling to a beautiful place which could be very near from your house, and you can just make a video about that place, about the good things, bad things, and other historical things you know. You just make a video about that place and then upload a video. Then the second day or after a few days, just visit a new place nearby your house and then make a video about that place and then upload it to your YouTube channel. So just continue uploading videos. So whenever you will reach out to some numberings of video upload, then you will start getting views and subscribers to your channel. So this could be another topic that you could choose. And you can also, if you love eating, and if you love eating outside to any restaurants, and just explore the restaurants that are existing in your local area, just go to the restaurant and then just eat the foods and talk about the foods when actually you are talking from the behind of the camera and you're recording your food. Just talk about the food, how it was, how much it cost, and what is the actual location, etc., and upload videos. And after uploading some videos, you will find many people have started following you and your channel will start growing. So this could be the topics. So I believe I was able to help you by answering the questions. Please don't forget to let me know by commenting below. And now let's talk about this one. Khalid Javed, thank you very much for commenting. You are interested, and I am really glad to know that you are interested, and I'm looking forward to watching your videos as well, brother. And then we have got from a comment from my YouTube channel. Very good, thanks very much for the compliment, brother or sister, whoever you are. And then we have got another comment for Kingsley Chakma, and the question is, for me, I'm just confused about which topic or niche to go into, and I don't have a camera. What do you think I do? Well, so let me answer this question. I don't have a camera, and what do you think I do? So if you just notice my videos, this is just a real example I am giving, okay? So if you just notice my videos, I didn't use my camera, and I actually don't have an expensive DSLR camera. The six videos you'll find me talking in front of camera, this one, and the other videos, this one has my face as well. You will find the, and this two also has my face, by the way. So you will find my face here, and I have recorded my face by using my mobile phone, and you can do that as well. So it's really not a troublesome thing, okay? And then here, for me, I'm just confused about which topic or niche to go into. I just shared some info about niche idea on answering Gaurav Patel's question, and you may follow these niches as well. And let me share some new things here. So when you are a real person, I believe you know something much better than many people out there, at least much better than your friends or family members or other relatives. If you find some of your friends are interested on that subject, that what you can do, if your friends are interested on that thing that you know much better than them, then you will find thousands of millions of people out there who are also interested to learn that particular thing you know well about, okay? So what you can do, you can start making videos and uploading about that particular thing as well. So after uploading few videos at certain time, you will get good followers and a good standing on YouTube as well. So now let's talk about this one, same as above, common problems. So I hope you have also found the solution or the answers of mine, Rahul or Mahaset brother, okay? And Rahul Kumar is following me from a long time, and I know him very well. So yes, I am going to start a YouTube channel, and I'd be very happy to see your YouTube channel, and if you need any help, I am always there for you, okay? Feel free to ask me any question. And to all of my viewers, if you need any help, you can ask me by commenting below and I would love to help you as much as I can. Alright, and then here we have got Tasty Delicious. Hi bye, thank you very much. My pleasure brother, thank you very much for commenting. I want to know whether auto bias over videos or are monetized or not. Also wanted to know which mic are you using for recording, if possible. Okay, so let me take this part. I want to know whether auto voiceover videos are monetized or not. Yes, auto voiceover recordings or auto voiceover based videos are still being monetized, and but I don't know what it is going to happen in near future, as YouTube has lots of updates. So please be a little bit careful about this when you're going to use auto voice. And here also wanted to know which mic you are using for recording. I used to use Boya M1 microphone for recording, which was a great mic, but by an accident it was just destroyed. So I am currently using my mobile phone's microphone, which you are listening. Okay, so if possible, please help me with the best but cheap mic for recording video on mobile. Thank you. So I mentioned Boya M1 is a great tool, great microphone. I am going to add the link of this microphone in the video description so that you'll get more idea about this one. And if you want, then you can purchase, and the price is quite fair in considering the quality of the microphone. Okay. And then we have got Engineering Network. So a big comment. So let me read. Hello brother. Hi brother. In current situation, making money from YouTube is not that easy. Well, in some cases it's not easy, but in some cases it's really easy. Okay, so I will tell you about my channel. Okay, so you have got a channel. Let me open this one. I have a channel on YouTube, and up till now I uploaded about 70 plus videos and I gained 1.9k subs. Okay, so I've got your pain, brother. And I'm actually going to share my real experience in regarding gaining subscribers, and going to give you some idea as well. Okay, but monetization is not enabled. The reason is because my videos are not gone viral, due to which I can't complete 4000 hour watch time. What I mean by all of this is, if you are trending topic on YouTube, then there is a chance that you can make money. Otherwise, it's very difficult. Okay, that's a nice catch, brother. It is. And you have got some misconception as well. Please don't mind. I'm going to share my real experience and share from my real experience. Okay, so please check out my channel. It's all about civil engineering, and kindly share it with your subs if you think my work is worth it. So you make videos about civil engineering. So let me check out the channel. Okay, so your channel has got 1.9k subscribers, as you mentioned. Engineering Network, home of civil engineering. Saturday, Sunday, Wednesday. Okay, that's great. 1 month ago, 1k views. 1 month ago, 1k views. The view count, I could say a good count here. And let me see most popular videos. 1.4k, and about since November 15, 2017. And if you just check out his first video and first few videos, then we'll get the idea how long uploading videos 1 year ago. Okay, so hi brother, here you have mentioned that you have uploaded 70 plus videos and you have got 1.9k subscribers. But if I just share my actual experience, when I uploaded 50 plus videos on my channel, I had only 28 subscribers, and the date when I start getting more subscribers was April 24th 2018. But my channel was created on September 2017. I forgot the date, so let me check out it from here. September 21st 2017, and on April 24th I had only 28 subscribers with 50 plus videos uploaded on my channel, and all of these was really qualityful. And in this case, you have uploaded 70 plus videos, but you have got 1.9k subscribers. In considering my situation, I would say yes, you are in very good condition with your YouTube channel, and I noticed that your recent videos are getting views as well. I would suggest you to upload more helpful videos. Please continue uploading videos and upload them consistently, as you have mentioned here, the dates Saturday, Sunday and Wednesday. That's a great consistency. If you just maintain this routine, then that would be great. Your subscriber base will be increased for sure. Keep uploading videos about civil engineering as you have started, okay? And then find the viral videos that other YouTubers has uploaded and other YouTubers has got viewed on, and then you watch their videos and try to make a better version of the same video by adding some additional information to add value to your video, so that your video will start getting ranked, and at some point you will start getting more subscribers and more watch time on your channel. And I hope you will get your monetization soon. And let's go back to this brother here, Jayed Khan, and I can speak clearly. Hi brother, I'm sorry to know that you can't speak clearly, but so if you start practicing or if you start trying speaking clearly, then I believe it will help you overcome that issue. All right, and this one is from Mikhail Hanyes. So I'm following you and will implement. Thanks for sharing your experience. You are welcome, brother, and I'd love to see you succeed. And your Apka Apna teacher, check my channel and tell me some tips for improvement. So let's see. Okay, so first thing, whenever I am coming to your YouTube channel, I would love to talk about your header. You should have some information placed on your header whenever you're planning about getting into YouTubing or getting growth, okay? So you should have some information. So whenever someone visits your YouTube channel, they should have some idea that what they could expect from your channel, okay? So if I just show you, I'm not going to say that my channel art is great, but whenever someone visits my channel art, they will find that idea that what types of video that I share. As you can see, virtual assistant skills, data entry, freelancing tutorials, marketing, etc. So you should have something like this about the topic that you upload videos about, and then go to this about section. It's good to have a logo, Apka Apna teacher, okay? Or Hindi channel, Hindi Gyan, you will see daily tech, myth, interesting, funny, knowledge, fact. Okay, so another important thing that I would love to suggest you to improve is focus on one or two topics. Either it could be daily technology news or knowledge or fact. Okay, please don't make a jiggly situation by uploading videos about several topics, okay? So that your audiences will be actually confused and they won't subscribe you, which will not going to help you to grow your YouTube channel, okay? So in this case, I would suggest you to choose one or two main topics. Then let's click on videos. You are uploading last video you have uploaded was 7 months ago, and then I would suggest you to start uploading videos consistently. If it is possible, upload videos every day, or by taking some gap, maybe after 3 days, or maybe two videos in a week, or one videos a week at least, so that your channel will start getting exposure and you will get some subscribers, followers and other stuff. Okay, so this is it for now. And as this video is getting longer, I'm going to answer the other question much faster. Would work better, would definitely try to make YouTube channel in the near future to help people just like you. Wow, that's an inspiration, and I'd love to see your videos as well, brother. Thank you very much for the compliments and for supporting me. Abdul Subhan, Yusufzai. Thank you very much, brother. Okay. And then we have got Review Insider. I'm going to start a YouTube channel about product review. Wow, that's a great idea, brother. That's really a great idea. Choose the best option for you. Please go, please start uploading videos about products. As you know, it has great demand, that great CPC value, and you will find sponsors, you will find affiliations, etc. So many ways to make money on YouTube by reviewing products. So that's a great choice. I wish you very best to start on. Okay, and then here Muhammad Islamic TV, thanks a lot, sir. You are very, very much welcome, and that's it for this video. Okay, so I hope this session was helpful to many of you guys, and if you have found this video helpful and if I was able to answer your questions properly, please like this video and share this video to help others as well. And to get more helpful videos like this, please don't forget to subscribe my channel. And to learn more about YouTubing, check out the video description, and I'm going to attach the playlist of how to make money on YouTube. I hope to see you in the next video. Thank you very much for watching.